We are excited to introduce the latest release of FlippingBook Publisher version 2.9.30. This release will change your concept of how interactive your publications can be. The first feature we'd like to present is Notes. Notes work as bookmarks with an option to leave a short piece of text anywhere on a publication page. Notes can come in very handy. For instance, if you publish detailed educational or training materials, your viewers will be able to make notes next to the most important points, and will then have that info at hand for any time they need it. Also, notes work really well for product catalogs. When browsing the catalog, your clients can simply note the items they like, and then can continue to look through the catalog before deciding whether to make the purchase. It's possible to create notes in two ways. Your clients can add a note by clicking on the plus icon at the top right corner next to your content. After that, they can type in their text and then simply drag and drop the note to the place it's needed on the page. Or they can right-click on the page and choose Add Note. This will put the note exactly at the click place. To open the full list of notes, your viewers need to click on the Notes icon on the bottom menu. This lets your viewers navigate notes without too much effort. Please be aware, though, that being private, notes are visible only to the user who created them. You can always switch off notes in the controls menu. Make your publications even more interactive and easy to use with notes. The second new feature we want to tell you about is GIF animation. Let's say you have some valuable statistics in your document that you want to be sure your viewers will notice. Or maybe you want to present the benefits of your product or service in an entertaining way. In this case, you can embed an animated GIF to make your publication more eye-catching. Or maybe you might need to train your employees or explain something to your clients in a concise and clear way. Instead of showing a pile of screenshots or a lengthy video, you could add a short GIF, leading them through the whole process. FlippingBook Publisher lets you auto-start a GIF right away when the page is opened. Also, you can loop animation to play again and again. Deliver a human element to your publications and evoke emotions with animated GIFs. The next feature we'd like to introduce is the integration with Wistia, the powerful video hosting platform for business. If you store your videos there, you are now able to embed them into your publications. It's as simple as that. Just copy the link from your Wistia account, then open Content Editor and paste the link to your video in the video URL field. That's it! And last but not least, we've improved the highlight mode for interactive elements on the publication page. Previously, when your clients opened a new page, all the links and pop-up images there were highlighted just once, but then disappeared. Thus, it was easy for your viewers to get lost and forget where exactly they had seen these elements. That's no longer the case. Now clicking anywhere on the page highlights the links and pop-up images, and they stay this way until the user clicks somewhere on the page to hide them. Let your clients find interactive elements quicker and without effort with the new highlight mode. That's it for this release. More features are coming in the future, so don't forget to update your FlippingBook Publisher regularly. Thank you for your attention, and good luck with your publications.